And finally, before we get to our what's called the Magic Four attraction techniques, which we're going to end part one with, screening and selecting women. Tactically, you don't want your tactics to just be about, you know, I hope I get a number or I hope I get a date with any woman. They ought to be targeted toward the particular type of woman for you. And two things in general we cover in other programs. Personality and the kind of friendship you would want with a woman. And then maturity. Personality is covered in KWML Mastery. And maturity is covered in MindOS Mastery. You want to be targeting a woman of a good fit of personality style to you. And a woman of a similar maturity level to you. In fact, we almost can't help but attract people of similar maturity level to us. So these are things to keep in mind too. I'll give you an example of some of my tactics around selecting the right woman, the right kind of woman to associate with. Really takes us more into the domain of courtship that the Omega Male program is about, not just attraction. I already told you I might purposely seek out activities that are educational or that usually somebody with some college would appreciate. So that already is selecting for the right kind of woman for me. But because I'm such a brainiac, academic kind of guy, I also really appreciate a woman who can dance, who can perform, maybe who is in the field of drama or entertainment. I really like that. A very wildly creative woman. Who has a, you know, an outgoing life and an outgoing lifestyle. So I'll stretch my limits of where I spend time and do things that might involve actual performance itself, such as improv acting, karaoke, something that involves celebration, something involving music, performance, that kind of thing. It'll generally attract women who are performers themselves. So part of the tactic involved with screening and selecting the right women involves where you choose to go and what activities you choose to do. And then a further screen is their maturity level. We learn about a lot of techniques for screening women for maturity and fit to your life in the courtship system in the Omega Male program. But in general, it would serve you well to know like some basics about maturity that are tactical, that will help you screen, would involve giving a woman a dilemma where she has to choose between you and her friends. That's a tactic that tells you right away how mature she is. If she's immature, she'll go with her friends every time. If she's more mature, she's willing to leave her friendship group, her peer group for a little while and then return to it. She might even be willing to go off with you entirely separate and tell her friends, you know, that's it for her for tonight. She wants to spend some time with you, the new man that she wants to get to know. So that's one tactic, giving her a dilemma, a moral dilemma, a friendship dilemma, is telling you something about her maturity level. Giving a woman tests of her boundaries, which means her ability to say no and tolerate the word no, and see how she responds to that. For example, agreeing to disagree. If you had a little bit of a debate, talked about the subjects that, you know, we're not supposed to talk about at dinner, politics, religion, the controversies of society, and you make your case for what you believe in, but she believes something a bit different, can you agree to disagree? If she insists that you see things her way, and won't let you have your own opinion that's different from hers, then her boundaries might be a little bit in question. And you've already then screened her a bit for maturity of her boundaries. So these are some tactics to use as well in screening and vetting women, in selecting the right kind of woman, which takes us out of the attraction arena and more into the area of courtship, which we cover in higher level programs.